Welcome everyone to a second episode today. Today I'm doing my top 10 favorite stations in SCR. Alright, so number 10 on my list is Neoey. I really like how Neoey is laid out with platforms 2A and 2B. I don't know why. I also like the signage. It's that little trash can. It's just so cute. It's a little and cute. I really like it. Good job to whoever created Neoey. Sorry, I don't know whether Maddie, Yueb, or who's that other person? Shoot. Sorry, other developers. Stepford. Anyways. See you at number 9. Alright, so number 9 on my list is Starry Lock. Starry Lock was created by Maddie X in the new-ish 1.4 update. Along with Express and a few other things. Not that those weren't Maddie exposure, obviously. I really do like that little building. It's quite cute and just nice looking. What's with this area? Why does this exist? World may never know. Anyways, see you at number 8. Alright, so number 8 on my list is St. Helens Bridge. The beautiful front design of St. Helens Bridge is absolutely amazing. Here, I'll show you. I think I that's fine. Just, you can see there's a beautiful glass dome roof, which, as you'll see, I really like glass ones. It's also cool that you can climb on the roof. Okay, I'll see you at number 7. Alright, so number 6 on my list is Layton City. The outside of it is pretty okay. The part that I really like is the inside. Say, train is to Layton. The elevator looks pretty cute, even though it obviously doesn't work. Beautiful. Oh, I'll see you at number 5. 6. Sorry. Alright, so number 6 on my list is very similar. It's Airport West. The only thing that I like better about it is the beautiful entryway. And down here, it's pretty similar. Tunnel, left, right, down. They're very similar stations, but the outside part is what I like better about Airport West. Anyways, okay, I'll see you at number 5. Alright, so number 5 on my list is Financial Quarter. Not many people really care about Financial Quarter, but this river area is absolutely beautiful. And yeah, glass. The use of glass work here is absolutely amazing. It's also one of the 16 states that have this national whale symbol. That's cool. It has 2 platforms. I've already did a video about this. Well, I'll see you at number 4. Alright, so number 4 on my list is Kissin' by the Sea. Really like this beautiful, glowing national whale symbol. And this is one of the ones that doesn't use too much glass, and that's not really the worst. The rest of the station reminds me of, I think this is King's Cross. Yes, this is King's Cross, I think. Maybe Paddington. Please don't kill me for messing up this stuff. It's pretty beautiful. There's also this ground. That's cute. And the glass roof is quite nice. Reminding you of Stepford Central. Well, I'll see you at number 3. Alright, so number 3 on my list? Yes, number 3 is Stepford UFC. I'm pretty sure it's also the only place of this billboard. Pause now if you want to see it. Anyways. Oh, trains to Stepford. By that means also not really well, it pretty much means Stepford trains or platforms. Anyways, we've already done a video on this. But I really like the big domed roof and also this beautiful SCR thing on the floor. Oh, see you at number 2. Alright, so number 2 is Stepford Central. Known as a mega station, even though honestly Benton should be considered larger. Eh, whatever. All operators, other than of course waterline. So I'll heal and this beautiful map. Seriously, this is an amazing map.
Good job
to the devs on me. You can also just peek in and see the offices. All managers. This is, of course, the home of the ROC, which is up there. The beautiful glass roof, just like Lynn, has some good stuff. It's also, while you may not know this, it is an absolute mega station. There's some entrances you probably didn't know existed. Possible video about hidden entrances soon? Like if you want to see that. Or not. I don't really care. Anyways, and number one is North Shore. North Shore is an amazing station with beautiful glassworks. Yeah, it's the glass. And also, it's beautiful modern feel. And it has a Platform Zero. Again, you want a compilation of Platform Zeros? Maybe? Probably not. Then we have 1 and 2. Again, I'm not doing it. And then also, of course, North Shore Beach. Stretches to Starry Lock and technically Lynn by the Sea, and is the only place where you can essentially, without cheating, walk off the edge of the map. See? The edge is over there. It's not endless ocean. I have done it before, and you know, it's not real water. This is the ice texture. Anyways, thanks for watching. Like and subscribe if you want, or don't. It'd be nice if you did, but it is not necessary. But anyways, thanks for watching.